A new landmark in Little Italy is being unveiled today. It is Piazza Costanza, located at the corner of Columbia and West Ash Streets. It's named in honor of Margaret Midge Costanza. She was a social and political activist who served as the first female assistant to former President Jimmy Carte. Carte said Costanza was his window on America, who fought for equality for women, the LGBTQ community, and the elderly.